And while I'm here, I'm just going to go grab myself another drink. Alright, we're back. Probably not gonna try and take that guy on just yet. Beat my ass. That's right, this is one of the ones in the series where your max health is reduced. When you die. What? Alright, I'm gonna go back and heal or I lose all my goddamn souls. Because that is by far the most important thing. Now, I suppose I didn't really have that many, did I? Well, geez. Oh boy. Friendly? Hello,
traveling all alone in these treacherous times. Well, I hope you have a very good reason. Oh, hogwash. Who am I to judge? My name is Pate. I journey hither and thither on a sort of treasure hunt, you might call it. Be careful out there. There's talk of
I'm sorry, but everyone in this game speaks so fucking slow.
Yes. You be cautious. There's treasure in there for certain, but the entrance locks from behind. I saw the same design earlier. I was with this warrior, you see. The rather brusque fellow tried to swipe. I still have the gent's ring. I'll leave this one to you.
Thank you. Oh, great soul arrow. Indeed. Mimic, isn't it? I can tell. First lockstone, okay. Oh, okay. It's just a trapped chest. It's fine. I can handle that. I'm not sure I want to go through that door over there. Alas. That's the part that gets me. Alas, nothing. Illusion? Mm-hmm. Right behind in short, hurrah for treasure. Already got that. Quite something. Where it came up from. Jesus, dark in here. Did it. Do that every. Ooh, Mailbreaker. That is also a rapier esque weapon, I believe. That scaling's not even as good. Powerful critical attack. Okay, yeah, it has a shield piercing effect. It's It's a skip. Maybe I should go with that instead, actually. Since, like, the scaling is good for right now, but later on I'm probably gonna make it like a magic weapon or something. Choices, choices. I'll think about it. Ha! Entirely sure what I'm doing with. Okay, I did not expect that. Whoa! Got me. Oh shit. Glad I wasn't standing a couple of fucking feet to the right. Really? You can't fucking climb over that shit? Schlocked. Cool, another life gem. I'm doing so poorly right now. Wait, I've only got one achievement slot? This time. A lot of deaths happened over there. Did say that was a trap. Some kind of trap here, isn't there? Powerful ass monster. Literally well, but be wary of overconfidence. Okay. Christ, that was close. gem that shit. Oh, this is where this comes up. Okay. Hey, bitch.
I hope that brave warrior didn't come across. Be careful out there. Oh. It allows undead to call out with luck. So.
Okay.
Well, I hope that brave. Be careful.
Fuck out of here. Two slots, that's good. Int 20. Cool. I'm actually thinking I should switch to the mail breaker. I mean, it is significantly less powerful than this one. It's lighter and it has the it can pierce shields, which is really good. Did I even get that I didn't even end up getting the fucking chest there. Slightly more poise damage, which is good. Weighs less, but it does way less damage. I think I'm gonna stick with the rapier. Oh, I should equip my new spell. Actually, I do have souls here. I'll level up one more time. Probably not, actually. 2 grand. Oh. Strange noise he spoke of. Ooh, Pharaoh's Lockstone. What was that? That was in the Arbalest room. Okay. Looks like I needed three of them. You know what? I might examine the item, see what it says about it. Maybe here, or does it mean like key items or. Where's Lockstone? Okay, here we go. Okay, so it seems like what I'm guessing is that there's going to be a limited number of those and they open shortcuts. That's just those piggies outside. Hello. Ooh, Titanite shards. I got excited, I thought it was Estus shards for a second. My brain just... Praise the sun indeed. Giant? Boss? What? Visions of chest and then sadness. Oh! Yeah, I also thought that was a chest. Okay. Is there a boss down here? Or... Oh, a skeleton. Jesus! Alright, I think I'm gonna come back here later. Health. A little bit more health never goes astray. We don't have any. Ah, that's the stamina regen one, I believe. Oh, and a Titanite's lab. Nice. Okay, so you do need multiple Pharaoh's Lockstones to unlock everything, but yeah. That's fine. It's fine. Thank you. Oh, really? Fog wall ahead. Great. Shit. It's just one of you. Ambush up ahead. Okay. Jesus Christ, I won't kill. The ambushest ambush I've ever been ambushed. Oh yes, it's this room. Down ahead by the way door. Aha! I was this close to a shortcut the whole time. Some air. Upgrade my weapon and my stats. Endurance is pretty good for the moment. I want to raise, like, I think I'll be fine for the time being with my equipment. Though I am taking a lot of damage. I suppose I'm not taking that much damage, really. Life gem? Life gem. Oh hey, we're brothers. Stock. Wait, was that one of the ones that I was selling that, right? Scaling is worse. Poise damage is way better. And it's heavier too. But again, it's like not like the scaling matters. Although at this point I don't really have the... Oh, hello. Here we go.
Basically the Royce Awakening.
Lanky motherfucker. Whoa. You know, this is where a spellcaster build really shines. Because you really don't have to get close to any bosses. That is the advantage of the spellcaster in these games. Soldier key.